We believe technology is at its very best when it's invisible. When you're conscious only of what you're doing, not the device you're doing it with. An iPad is the perfect expression of that idea. It's just this magical pane of glass that can become anything you want it to be. And that's why so many people in so many different places are using it for so many different things. It's a more personal experience with technology than people have ever had. And now, with the new iPad, we're elevating that experience by dramatically improving the fundamental elements that define it. We gave it a powerful new A5X chip for stunning graphics, a 5-megapixel EyeSight camera with our state-of-the-art optics, the speed of 4G LTE. We created amazing new software that redefines what you can do with music, movies, and photos. And all of this is brought to life on the Retina display, the highest resolution display ever on a mobile device.
The display is what the iPad's all about. So when you enhance the display, you enhance everything. And the Retina display on the third generation iPad is just spectacular. It's got a resolution of 2048 by 1536. That's 3.1 million pixels, 4 times more than the previous iPad, and over 1 million more than what's called high definition on other devices. And we've packed all these pixels into a display that's just 9.7 inches. But engineering it wasn't as simple as just jamming in more pixels. A pixel is made up of red, green, and blue subpixels, with a signal telling each one when and how much to light up. That's how colors are created. But when you squeeze 4 times the pixels into the same space, signals can get crossed, colors become distorted, and images get fuzzy. To solve this, we had to elevate the pixels onto a different plane and separate them from the signals. It's a major breakthrough. And it's the key to making the pixels so small and so close together that the human eye can't even distinguish them. So type looks razor sharp, and you'll see details in photos that you never knew were there. A wider color gamut brings out even more detail and gives you colors that are incredibly rich, deep, and vivid. This isn't just the most advanced display you've ever held in your hand. It's the most advanced display you've ever seen.
The iPad is known for its fluid graphics performance, but because the Retina display has 4 times the pixels to drive, you need a lot more power. So when we designed the new A5X chip, we gave it quad-core graphics. It makes everything you do feel really fast and smooth. And it's so efficient, the new iPad still gets the same great 10-hour battery life. To go with a beautiful display, we added a new EyeSight camera. It takes 5-megapixel photos using the same advanced optics we developed for the iPhone 4S. And it shoots gorgeous 1080p HD video at up to 30 frames per second. But one of the biggest breakthroughs in the new iPad is its next generation wireless technology. It works with more bands than any mobile device ever. So it connects to more of the world's fastest data networks, all the way up to 4G LTE.
With all the amazing technology built into the new iPad, we had an opportunity to create software that is truly groundbreaking. And that meant completing the iLife family of apps. There's a new version of GarageBand that lets you wirelessly connect up to 4 iOS devices so you and your friends can jam and record together. To complement the EyeSight camera in the new iPad, we made iMovie even better. Now you can shoot 1080p HD video and turn it into a Hollywood-style movie trailer in minutes, all on a single device you can take with you everywhere. And now we're bringing iPhoto to the iPad. It's unbelievably powerful and so simple to use. The smart browsing feature lets you go through lots of shots really quickly. You just double tap on a photo and it finds others that look just like it, so you can pick your favorite. With multi-touch gestures, you can make your blue sky bluer. You can apply dozens of professional quality effects with just a few taps. And with photo journals, you can share your photos in ways you never could before. These new iLife apps open up all kinds of possibilities for the iPad.
The iPad introduced the world to an entirely new way to experience technology. And now with the new iPad, we've taken an experience that millions of people love and made it profoundly better. It's the ultimate iPad, and we think it's going to change how you see and do just about everything.